What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to the Reaction Box. Today we're gonna be checking out Thug Life, Cradle to the Great. Man, listen, man. Anytime Tupac and Thug Life get together, you already know what the lick read. Let's get it. Let's go. Highly, highly requested since day one. From the cradle to the grave, life ain't never been easy. Mama gave birth to a hell raising heavenly son. See, the doctor tried to smack me, but I smacked him back. He say, man, June 17, 1971. Mama gave birth to a hell-raising heavenly son. The doctor tried to smack me, but I smacked him back. My first words to Thug Life, and Papa hand me the Mac. Wait a minute, man. Hold up. Take this shit back. Hold up. Raising heavenly son. See, the doctor tried to smack me, but I smacked him back. My first words was Thug for life, and Papa passed the Mac. I'm busting on these other suckers brawling. Listen, you can hear my mini phone team calling. Hey. Hey, psych. Now tell me, are you scared of the dark? Can't close my eyes, I see visions. And even with the stub living, will I escape prison? Penitentiary chances wasn't all day back. The only way to advance. He said, will I escape prison, penitentiary? Dave was always trying. Wait, what did he say? Hold up. Can't close my eyes, I see visions. And even with the stub living, will I escape prison? Penitentiary chances wasn't all day back. Wow. The only way to advance. Wait a minute. Hold on. With no lights on, hey, there must be a God, cause I feel lucky, paranoid, I'm a mob, cause all these suckers trying to bust. He say, must be a God, because I feel lucky, paranoid, out my mind. Wow. There must be a God, cause I feel lucky, paranoid, I'm a mob, cause all these suckers trying to bust me, am I going to jail? Look at me barely, coming out the court, all about my mail, man. Psych! Making thugs out you suckers from the cradle to the grave. Wait a minute, what'd he say? Hold up. Making thugs out you suckers from the cradle to the grave. He say making thugs out you suckers from the cradle to the grave. Wow. Slide to you busted. Making thugs out you suckers from the cradle to the grave. To the grave. Life ain't never been easy. Living in the ghetto. Surveillance on the player every day. Waiting on my daddy to take him on the way. And mama always working, trying to make ends meet. So now a young player's being raised by the streets. And then the only... He's saying mama always working, trying to make ends meet. Now a young thug being raised by the streets. You know, I'm breaking the bars and I'm listening to it because I know these are real lyrics. You know what I'm saying? That's why I'm sitting there paying attention, man. I'm a student listening to it just like y'all. So, you know what I'm saying? I am listening to it. Even though it's my reaction, still listening to the lyrics. They're trying to make ends meet. So now a young player's being raised by the streets. And then the only other man that ever showed me love was my dope green uncle. Strong out on drugs and straight. He say the only other man that showed me love was my dope fiend uncle, strong out on drugs. Wow, this is deep. Ever showed me love was my dope green uncle. Strong out on drugs and straight. First, me and my mama out on the own. So I got two cats, one black and one of chrome. Nah. I'm going out of my mind from the cradle to the grave. Thug Life hard. You know something else I noticed? Thug Life, them dudes hard. They can rap too. I ain't really never, you know what I'm saying, besides Psych, of course, but Thug Life, I see all of them, they can rap for real. Living in the ghetto. Oh, wow. He says, just me by my lonely, so I married my Nina. It's
gun, I got sprung and learned to love weapons. But now I threw my money and threw my strength. He says Spray Low was a gun, he got sprung and learned to love weapons. Wait a minute. Was a gun, I got sprung and learned to love weapons. But now I threw my money and threw my street fame. Somebody killed street my captain and put me in my grave. Hold on, wait a minute. Hold on. He say it's about cash and street fame to somebody peel my cap and put me in my grave. That's what he said. Hold on, wait a minute. Now. Wow. Life ain't never been easy living in the ghetto. He said, Daddy worked two jobs and mama won't stop drinking rum. Hold up, man. Hey. Hey. He said he looking for a come up without the Smith and Wesson. Man. Oh. Wait a minute, man. Hold up. He said that I sell my soul as a young kid, wishing somebody to help me, but they never did. Hold up, man. And then just his introduction, the way the beat slowed down for him so you could hear what he's saying without the beat playing clear. This is a hell of an intro for Psych, for real, especially back then when this was made. Hey, mama, bring word. Time's moving fast. Will I last another day? So I pray. Did I sell my soul as a young kid? All the things I did, wishing someone helped me, but they never did. I can't take it. Will I make it to my older age before I'm shot up or locked up in a damn cage? Lord, man, he said, will I make it to my older age before I'm shot up or locked up in a damn cage? You know, I talked about lately, I've been mentioning and talking about, you know what I'm saying, this like a ghost song, man, even though I'm not dead, but Tupac and Psych is. But at the same time, you have to understand, man, they predicting their death. That's what makes this stuff so, it's kind of creepy and eerie a little bit. But for them to predict they was going to die, it's just crazy to me, man. That's the most puzzling thing to me and craziest thing about Tupac and all them guys that died. Like, they knew they was going to die, and they refused to damn, they accepted death. Put it that way. That's exactly what they did. They accepted death. I can roll with that. I make it to my older age before I'm shot up or locked up in a damn cage. Lord help me, God miss, save me, cause that's the way that daddy raised me, crazy. Forever trying, I was born dying. Inglewood is a city where I walk by. The beginning is a city. He said Inglewood is a hood that I walk by and Inglewood is a city where I walk by. A city. To the grave. Life ain't never been easy living in the ghetto. From the cradle to the grave, life ain't never been easy living in the ghetto. That was the shit. Interscope Records. Wow. Hey, man, that was Thug Life, Cradle to the Grave, with none other than the legendary Tupac and Big Psych and the rest of Thug Life, man. Like I always say, man, these songs touch me so much because I know they real lyrics, man. Shit, they live. Yeah, man. That right there, Cradle to the Grave, legendary song too, by the way, you know what I'm saying? have never really listened to it or heard it like that, but I know it's a legendary song, you know what I'm saying, from the cradle to the grave. Didn't remember the lyrics because the song's so old, but hey, you know what I'm saying, had to come and do the reaction to it because I ain't did one of that. Yeah, should have been done cradle to the grave. That's like in Tupac top 50, I think. Top, take that back, it's top fucking 20. Cradle to the grave, yeah, that's legendary song. Any song he made, really, they had a video for it, they gave television play. Yeah, that's crazy right there. That's, yeah, but that was dope though, either way, man. But it's your boy D Reaction, man. About to go edit this up and post it up. Hope y'all enjoy the reaction, man. Get in the comment section, let me know what else y'all want to see from Tupac. And hey, your boy D Reaction on it, man. Let's get it, let's go.